carton to bring in new business, not lose old business.
Sometimes it doesn't work out.
But when it does work out, it's like having that first cigarette. Head gets all dizzy. Your heart pounds. Knees go weak. Remember that?
Now, I'm a feller with a heart of gold and the ways of a gentleman, I've been told. The kind of a feller that wouldn't even harm a flea. But if me and a certain character met, that guy that invented the cigarette, well, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, puff, puff.
And if you puff yourself to death, tell St. Peter let the golden gate. You just keep making way. But you gotta have another cigarette.
Damn straight.
Give me a cigarette.
Give the accordion player a cigarette, would you?
No! Not again.
Oh, my God. Is he dead?
Now, he raised me and I raised him. I sweated blood. I got a sink or swim. We finally called and then he didn't raise
the bat. Smoking like a chimney.
I said, Ace is full, pal. How about you? He said, I'll tell you in a minute or two, but right now, I have a cigarette.
It's disgusting.
You should smoke a cigarette right now.
Stop smoking so much.
Yeah, come on back, son.
It's a sign of weakness.
I love it.
What do you think you're doing?
Give the accordion player a cigarette, would you?
Secondhand smoke, secondhand smoke. That's the way they became affected by secondhand smoke.
Aww.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette.
And if you fuck yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you just hate to make him wait. But you gotta have another cigarette. Which was the smoking section? I gotta have another.